backdrop is perfect. Okay, everything's in place. A seating area is ready. Okay, my dress. Yeah, looks okay. Neck piece, yeah. Everything's all set. So let's get the camera rolling. Hey everyone, what are your Navratri plans? I have planned just to cook some delicious food, eat them, dress up and enjoy the festivities. Also sent you loads of love, guys. So in today's video, I have created 9 looks for this festivity, and also I'll be giving some styling tips and tricks. If you are visiting my channel for the first time and you have not subscribed, then go subscribe right now, hit the bell icon not to miss any notifications. So without any further delay, let's hop into the video. So for the first look, I have styled a white anarkali which has this beautiful self prints, and with that I have styled a really simple dupatta, and it has this gorgeous zari work. If not this, I would have loved to style a chikankari suit with a simple pink jutis. I think that would look perfect. Yellow is absolutely a difficult color for me, so I chose to pair my yellow palazzos with this yellow long jacket. And to break the look, I am wearing this white cropped top. Finished this look with this gorgeous pink earrings and jutis. I would have also loved to style a yellow sari. Remember Sridevi in Chandni movie, what a diva. So I have paired this blue long jacket with a white crop top and white palazzos. So this jacket has this beautiful gatherings, and I absolutely love this fine silver detailings in it. You know, like, blue is his favorite color, so he has everything in blue, like kurtas or t-shirts, trousers, shirts, everything. So whenever we go shopping, he always picks anything in blue for me. So I was thinking you can also style this super gorgeous maxi blue skirt with beautiful tassels and a satin white shirt. That would look really amazing, you know. I didn't have anything in solid green, so I styled this sari in green and white stripes. One amazing thing about stripes is it really accentuates your figure. I did a little thing of pairing this green shawl with this sari, which makes the look absolutely elegant. And also fall is around, you know. You can also style solid green patiala and dupatta with a pastel green kurti. So it might have a little bit of embroideries or motif works, or a plain solid pastels also would look absolutely amazing. Like, you would be the perfect Punjab dikdi. Every color has characteristics linked with them, and orange is such a joyful and warm color. Here I have put together this gorgeous orange skirt and dupatta set, so they have this beautiful golden prints all over the body. Finish this look with white crop top and some kundan jewelry. An orange dhoti kurta set with a pastel orange jacket with a little bit of embroideries around, I think also would look really amazing. This grey skirt blouse set I got from a collaboration last year around same time during Dashahara. I absolutely love all the silver work in this outfit, and see this peachy tassels at the back of this blouse, absolutely amazing. Oh, also you can put together a grey sharara set with a heavy pink dupatta. This would absolutely look festive. Purple is such a versatile color and suits every skin tone is what I believe. So here I have styled a purple anarkali and dupatta set, so they have this super gorgeous golden prints. Finish this look with just some kundan and pearl rani haar. I think this looks so elegant. Hey, you can also style a flared purple kurta with cape sleeves and golden detailings. So this would fit perfectly to this festivity. Red is such a pretty shade, you know, and it signifies courage. I love everything Banarsi when it comes to red, so I have styled this Banarsi dupatta with a simple white kurta palazzo set, and that is everything I would love to do in red. Or you can always trust a Banarsi sari, but for the festivities, I would recommend you to choose something with less a zari work, and also I remember that my wedding sari was a red Banarsi one. Always the best, always. Peacock green is such a sweet color, you know, and this is the first time I'm styling a satin sari, so I have paired it up with a pink blouse, and to finish the look I used some kundan earring. Doing too much of jewelry I would not recommend, because satin sari itself is so rich. You can also think of styling a peacock green kurti, like a long slit kurti with this beautiful embroidery work around the neck, with a peacock blue. Yes, that would be amazing. A peacock blue dupatta and straight pants. I think that would look absolutely elegant, and yeah, you can enjoy the festivity and look absolutely amazing. So guys, I'm done with all the looks, and I also shared with you few of my favorite styling tips and tricks, everything you can do with these 9 beautiful Navratri colors. If you have loved the video, then don't forget to share and like it. Do subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. Always remember, don't forget to do it, because you don't want to miss any new notifications, right? And in the comment section, let me know which of these looks were your favorite, and from the styling tips, which one you love, which you are going to try, everything, and also what you want me to improve in my next videos. Go guys, comment right now. So see you soon in the next video. It would be more interesting, more amazing, and we'll have lots of chit chat and fun. So lots of love.